PBS Kids, yeah, basically, that was basically this one. Please, I don't know. Hey guys, Rick out here.
See, that's what I'm wearing that day.
You turn on the profile picture, and it's now my desktop.
Today we're going to be looking at my screen.
Oh, I think it's kind of fun because this is like
more prepared for French.
Oh no, this is the one I made my outro, guys. This is when I made my outro.
That's what.
By the way, I made it on Paint 3D.
Natural boy!
This is right before
Microsoft. You can check it out.
You should go watch my video.
But I made my
all
outro.
The Nacho's amputation that like talks all about his amputation. This was the leg that had to get taken off. As you can see, he's kind of limping.
Yeah,
and his leg is really bad right now.
Every time I kick something or punch something, my hand or my toe always gets hurt.
That's kind of what it is anyway. Well, I guess that's...
Yeah, and this is my intro.
Oh,
I mean, my
intro
for my outro.
Okay, bye. But wait, this is the only one for my computer.
I have a lot of
on my tablet.
I'm pretty sure that's
If I get the 5 likes, maybe I'll show
that's
you
some on my tablet.
See? Bye.
Red cow. By the way, that's what my office looks like. That's what the bottom of my skateboard looks like. I made it, made like a little decal, and I put it on the bottom of my skateboard. Why did I make an udder? And that might be, also, that might be what my future merchandise looks like. Oh, this is when I was sending a bunch of memes to my friend Ella. Oh, no. You can get an F on your homework, but hang on, pretend. These pictures are not mine, but I put down the link.
Yay. One subscriber finally.
I will show you the way.
Yeah, this was on St. Patrick's Day. I forgot to wear green.
Imagination! I'm supposed to learn this too. Chemistry, Cat in the Hat.
Have you guys ever watched Cat in the Hat on PBS Kids? Yeah, basically. That was basically this fun.
Please.
I don't know. See, that's what I was wearing that day. And this used to be my profile picture, and it's now my desktop.
It's cringe, but I think it's kind of funny because it's just like, what?
Open shot.
Of course.
That's what I used for editing.
Natural boy!
This was right before he got his amputation. You should go watch my video, Aldi and Nacho's amputation, that like talks all about his amputation. This was the leg that had to get taken off. As you can see, he's kind of limping. And his leg is really fat right there. So that was him before he got an amputation. That's kind of blurry.
I've been having dreams. Splashing in the summer street, tripping, I fall in. I wanted it to happen. My body turns to ice, crushing weight of paradise, solid block of